Hi, today I'm going to be talking about how to operate an autoclave safely. There are two main cycles we can use in autoclave. One of them is liquid cycle, used for media and mainly liquid stuff, whereas the other is gravity cycle, which we use to decontaminate our trash and biohazard bags. So the conditions are 121 degrees Celsius, 15 PSI, and 15 minutes. However, the length of the time can be changed. All right, so at this time point, we are going to be unloading some biohazard bags that have been already decontaminated. So while doing that, we have to make sure that we are wearing long sleeve gloves because we do not want to burn our hand. And after the cycle has been completed, we have to wait for a couple of minutes to let the steam run out. So how to know that? Wait for a couple of minutes once the cycle has been done, pull the lever down slowly, and if any steam is not coming out, then it is properly safe to open the autoclave. In this case, no steam is coming out, so I can pull down the lever and open the autoclave. Now, do not reach all the way in because everything inside is hot. Make sure we are pulling things out slowly and carefully. So this is already done and this is here. So now I can carefully put it away. So when we are loading our materials, our media into the autoclave, we need to make sure that again we are loading it safely. So make sure again we are wearing long sleeve gloves. So when our media is ready, we have to make sure that the caps are not very tight. It has to be loose such that when the media is boiling and steaming, it has some room for the air or gas to come out. So before we are loading this, we do not want to reach inside the autoclave. If we can, we got to pull the rack out such that we are not reaching inside the autoclave and rather push it inside such that we are not going all the way in. And after the things are in, we can close the door using the lever and then select the cycle of our choice.